Chain 7 to 11 hook is finished. Remove the marker and pull the end. Start the 12th round. The 12th round is for sets of 1 plus stitch and 8 short stitches, a total of 40 stitches. Now start a stand-up needle, then hook the first set. At the start of the draw, hook a filler pin, that ends, hook 2 short pins in the same stitch. Add a marking buckle to the first short pin. Hook 8 more short needles down, so the first set of hook is finished. Then we hook up the remaining 3 sets. Loop 12 is done. Take off the marker. Pull out. Start the hook laps 13 to 18. Laps 13 to 18 is a set of 40 short stitches, a total of 40 stitches. Now start a stand-up needle, then hook the first set. Start with 40 short stitches at the point of the draw. That's the end of the first loop. Then we hook the remaining 5 loops.